Let's go. It's 5:20 pace.
Yes, sir. Adrian Cruz from Pace Creek, now the 157 points. And your stable, Hunbar, with a time of 156.
So 242 mile pace, 3200 pace.
And your 2012 champion. With a new state record of 149.96, Buck Hunter, Cortez Kennard. Congratulations. For setting a new state record in the 800 meter run.
Move up. That's it. Move up. While it's slow, move up. Went up on 1,200 meters. Get a time here. 4:17. 4:20. 4:23. Got Whitney O'Brien taking the lead.
In 6th place, Duquan Robinson, Henry Clay. In 5th place, Duran
Hills. Claire Payne, Katie Lever, Emily Bean. The other Hale,
in third
Deffler,
Suki Harris from George Washington Park, a time of 21:72. Your state runner-up is from Ballard, a time of 21:39. Ronnie Baker, and your 2012 state champion, from Trinity, setting a new state record.
The mile in 5:44. Six, seven, eight. There's your top eight. 9 and 10. Top eight, Emily Dean in the lead. Both Hales and Lever. Whitney O'Brien. Duffler. Maybe Payne and Grogan. This is Dunlap.
In sixth place.
There's the race. Hales and Dean. Dean with the lead. Hale, Hale, Duffler, Davis County, Grogan, Lever. Bean getting passed by Hale. Team 11-20. Another Hale. 11-29, 11-30, 11-31, 32, 33, 34, 11-36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41. 11-46.